picking up the two mid players from Fnatic. Can he get the third player? Yes, he can! 5-2. Fourth frag from Kerrigan! Picking off Markloff. Sevs should get some frags from behind here, I feel. Getting the first frag from Freeze. Tough situation for Fnatic. They're gonna get swarmed. Modi, nice headshot, of course. Second headshot! Nice third headshot!
CBIT. I already said to Patrick that after DreamHack I'm gonna retire from 1.6 and go take the next step of my life.
But after CBIT you started playing really well, and doesn't it like bother you a little just to step down when you're on top?
It doesn't really bother me because I have been on top before, and so it's not a big problem for me. I just feel like I wanted to quit when I'm on top. I don't want to quit like losing to SK and everything, and I feel like I didn't accomplish my last things. So this feels like the perfect time for me.